Petra, it's legend for everybody. We love it, not because we work in it, because it's our home. I guide like 3 times a day, average 140 times tours I used to do a month in Petra. But since COVID-19, everything has changed.
What we have now in Corona, it's more than war, you know? It's more. People sometime in a village, I know some people, they will have no food. You know, the hard thing, it's the children what we have, you know, because no food, no jobs. We don't have jobs here.
All our business and shops, like this shops, for example, it's going to help around 17 families from our tribe. It was very good life before. All people, they have, they get the money from the tourist. Now, they didn't get no any dinners in the day. Maybe like they work in 1 month, like 2 or 3 days just. Some people, they don't pay 1 year's his electric for his house, the water, all stop. People, you know, in Europe, they want to travel. They still waiting because Petra, it's a beautiful area. Some people, they missed his work, you know, much people, they lost his job, but inshallah, it's coming again.
You know, the tourist, even he don't buy, we be happy when we see tourists. Petra, he will be okay, you know, when the tourist coming. This is, you know, very happy for us. And I hope to take care of my children. You know, it is in my best in my heart, only my children. I work for them, you know.
The government of Jordan following a rule that those who are working with the tourists, guides, drivers, in hotels, whoever, you are not able to go on in your work if you do not get this vaccine. Now it's about from 50 to 100 tourists a day. Compared to the beginning of COVID-19, this is a lot, this is amazing. But comparing to the past, we are very sad. The people in Petra love the place, and because they love the place, they love their work. They love to show their cities. They love the people who come to their cities. It's a relation, a special relation between our souls and the caves and the sites.